In section 2.2, we introduced fixed points and talked about their stability. We will now generalize that material to systems of differential equations.